And they're off. Awkward getaway for Nantucket Red, a few lengths slow. The big favorite, Miss Meshack, is away alertly and right to the early lead from She's All Woman away in second. Twirling Faith splits horses, and she's now third. Bargainer on the outside, followed by Reagan's Rose. Then it's a gap of another two to Jessica, and left behind early, Nantucket Red, though she's improving now to race about six lengths off the lead. Half a mile from the finish, Zaya has stronghold of Miss Meshack, who enters the far turn on top three parts of length. Twirling Faith is second, Bargainer is third, She's All Woman fourth. Up to the outside in Reagan's Rose, then Nantucket Red and Jessica as they round the far turn. Miss Meshack leads at the 5/16. From the outside, here's She's All Woman playing her hand, and she's moving sharply to the leader now. These two have moved ahead of a third running Twirling Faith and Bargainer. Two back to Reagan's Rose, then Jessica as they straighten for home. She's All Woman on the outside of Miss Meshack. Miss Meshack asked to quicken up, and she still has the lead. She's All Woman to the attack second. Twirling Faith is now third. There's an eighth of a mile to go. She's All Woman and Twirling Faith overhauling Miss Meshack, who needs to find a bit more. Miss Meshack is still in front. She's All Woman. Twirling Faith on the outside. Photo finish. The photo's between Twirling Faith and Miss Meshack, with She's All Woman third, Bargainer fourth, and 1:10 and 4.